Whoa! Elevator! Ah, but it's not the...
Enemies!
The right elevator. Just push them. Like, can they even hold their balance? They're not cool. Oh, no!
You got them. No! Raiden, use the force.
Oh, that's... Yeah, that's funny. Ha ha. Oh no, he's choking on food.
I'm the good guy. Oh no, he's choking on food. Like Raiden's the Deadpool of the MGR universe.
Oh god. Ew, get it. Oh, look,
I'm never going to dance again. Guilty feel, I've got no rhythm. Don't make me say it twice. I was talking to my...
Did they just pee?
No, they're bleeding.
No, they peed.
Yeah, they peed. I just wanted to save face for them. Because, you know...
They don't deserve it. They only have 3 toes.
Hang on a second. I need to switch my weapon. Guys, hold! Hold on!
Hold up. I love how they patiently wait for you while you switch out your weapon. Whoa, look at them! Look at them chicken legs going, wow!
I think it's like... I can't remember the exact combos, but I feel bad because I got this weapon and I forgot to use it.
Nice. Is that Monsoon's weapon?
Yeah, it's the... I can only use the side, because, you know, it'd be stupid if I could use the other weapons. That being said, it's not one of my favorite weapons, so I'll just kind of switch back to the sword, just to have the sword. Because as much as Mistral's weapon helps, I don't know, I kind of need the sword.
Yeah.
Like, did I bring my bag? Oh, no! Nah.
Damn
no,
it.
So I was talking to Jesse about that, about the movie, because she saw it with our parents, and she's like, yeah, it was kind of awkward, the sex scene was kind of awkward, and I'm like, uh-oh, yeah, that happened, you watched it with mom and dad, okay, cool.
Oh, nice.
Jesus.
That's funny. Yeah, I didn't see it with any of my parents, which I'm very happy about.
Yeah, good.
Good.
You saw it with me.
I saw it with you, and, you're right. That should be awkward too, shouldn't it?
Why?
I don't know. Cause seeing a sex scene in general is just awkward.
Yeah, it is kind of awkward to see it in movies. You like, it's weird.
Especially when you've seen that actor in other things. So it's like, God, you.
Ryan Reynolds, you were Green Lantern.
I was thinking more of the chick
from Gotham. Yeah.
Yeah. It's weird. It's like you're betraying Gotham because that's DC and now you're in Marvel. How dare.
Doing cool shit in Marvel though.
Yeah. Yeah, oh fuck yeah, she was really cool in that movie. I wasn't sure because I don't think she's the best actor on Gotham, but yeah, she's pretty good.
It was pretty fun to watch her in Daredevil. In Deadpool.
How tall is this fucking building? This is stupid.
Oh, I'm sorry, is this the part that you're just kind of like, oh, this is stupid?
Don't judge me, Mitchell.
We're having a fight on elevators!
Yeah, but it's like a big elevator. It's cool, it's atmospheric. And these little gecko things are so disgusting. Look at their legs. They just,
I'm apparently too far away.
They're just so gross. There's something really disgusting about the way their legs move. And I don't know what it is. It's like they're like half chicken, half dinosaur. But not even in the cool way.
Is there
like
another one here? Okay.
They're gogs. Goggies. Kill it. Or maybe they're cats. Are they cats or dogs? I mean, ours is a dog, but these look different than ours.
I'm sorry, I had this moment where I'm just like, I'm using the pole arm and I'm just like, and like, I want there to be like a kid, like, somewhere like, as we're passing up on the elevator, there's a kid with curly hair and he's like, Raiden, be strong in the real way!
Be strong in the real way!
I just wanted to inspire you, Steven!
I wanna be your rock! Oh god.
Raiden is part of the crystal chest!
God, where's your gem and his stupid eye?
Yeah, that he's covering up.
Yeah. Cool. Alright, get out of here,
my
dog.
Body's an illusion.
God damn it. Ah!
Thank God Plague is with me.
Now, okay, we've just crushed like 3 different fandoms into this one guy.
I want Raiden to be like the ultimate OC.
He's Finn, but he's also a gem, and he has Plague.
And he's half demon and half... No, what's going on is we're just describing Ichigo Kurosaki from Bleach at this point.
B, Mitchell, you can do better. Whoa, who's that? A friend?
No.
Foe.
Did that look like a friend?
I thought it was standing next to us for a second there. I was like, yeah, nice, we're gonna hang out.
Oh, baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you
what
say he's...
What song is that?
That is a song that I honest to God, cannot remember who wrote it. I just remember that song.
Disappointed.
Disappointed.
Ew, oh, Jesus God, those goddamn babies. I'm like,
so I
they're hurting you. Make
I broke.
Stop.
I broke the game.
You broke the
game. I'm sorry. Am I like strippable like dancing there for
oh,
a second?
Oh yeah, yeah. Don't stop. You know, riding just needs to keep going.
And how did I do it? I can't remember.
I don't know, but it was cool. Oh yeah. How long can you do it for? Damn. Head to the upper floors. Here we go. To the top. No one knows. I don't know.
What happened to those kids? They were trapped in a mirror and they couldn't be clear. They had to leave this place and find themselves back in space.
Where did that guy come from? He dug out of the ground, but you're on an elevator.
And talk it, you might think.
And talk it, you
might think she's a criminal, but their friendship came through subliminal. I'm just having the time of my life, like, right now.
Yeah, are you? That's so good.
Oh, my God.
Well, careful. If you fall off the elevator, are you gonna bite it? You gonna bite the dust? Another one's gonna bite the dust.
God damn.
These birds, you gotta kill them.
I'm trying, but my rules of nature aren't strong enough, apparently.
Life tree will help you.
The life tree!
Are we just bringing up like every
we haven't
stupid
told
them inside joke? Oh, we totally told them about the life tree.
Did we?
Oh,
I
yeah.
Can't remember
I don't know
that.
If it's on this series, but we have mentioned the life tree before. I'm sure of it.
Fucking.
But if you want to mention it again, that's totally fine. We need something to talk about during the gorillas while I hide behind my face.
Why don't you mention what the life tree is all about?
God
since
damn it.
I'm a little focused here.
I don't even remember the name of the show.
GTO.
Great teacher
Onizuka.
Onizuka?
Yeah.
Is that it, really it?
Gotta hope so.
I thought it was. Okay, that's fine. It's some like Japanese drama that we saw one time about a teacher who's like also kind of
a dick.
Well, he's a dick, but wasn't he like? Is this the one where he's part of the mob, or is that another one about a teacher who's, like, part of the mob?
I'm sorry, I'm a little focused.
For some reason, that's a common thing in Japanese TV shows, I guess, having a teacher who's part of the Yakuza or something like that. So, yeah, the teacher, and he's, like, really weird and, like, super laid back and just kind of a dick, but he's always, like...
He took a hammer and smashed that guy's wall.
Yeah, he smashed that guy's wall. Spoiler alert for that guy's wall. And he's always talking about the life tree. And
no,
I don't remember
no,
what
he's not.
About.
He is not talking about the life tree.
What does he say?
We made up the
life tree. Did we make up the life tree?
Yes, we did.
I don't remember. It's been so long, Mitchell. This is why I told you not to let me talk about it. I just started making things up by now.
God damn, Gang
Well,
Budo.
What did we say about it? Because I fucking don't remember.
He was a gardener at the school in
yeah.
the first episode. And we made a joke because he's talking to himself. And I made this stupid offhand comment where I'm just like, yeah, you see that, Gang Budo? He's talking to the life tree.
You know what? I kind of feel like I had thought that you were serious or something and that you saw a subtitle that I didn't because I really honestly could swear to God that, that was fucking a thing. Oh, there he goes.
The life tree.
I could have
Jesus
sworn.
Christ.
Yeah, well, I just thought I could trust you. I guess not. Oh, who knows?
Oh, maybe you're better off with her.
Stop.
I think she's better for you.
What is that song?
It's the one, it's from Week of Sardonyx, when Amethyst is all bummed out.
Oh, I always forget about Amethyst, cool song.
That's a good song.
That is a good song. I need to hear it more, because I don't remember what it sounds like. Ugh, doctor, can't you tell I'm busy? I like the sassy way you walk when you're on the phone. You're like, ugh, God, I'll talk to you later. Ugh.
Hey, girl! Hey, girl!
I'm at Starbucks. You want me to get you anything?
PB. What is it, PB?
PB? Oh, God. I don't like that.
Hey, our talented artist friends, can you guys draw a picture of Doctor as Princess Bubblegum?
Please.
I would super love that forever and always.
Yeah. He needs a pretty pink wig, doesn't he? Look at that shiny dome.
It's like a shitty pink wig and a crown. And he's just fucking Princess Bubblegum. I love how, like, that's the rationale. Like, it's not even like... It's not even like this moment where it's like, oh yeah, no, he has like pink skin. No. No, he just wears the shitty wig.
It's just him. He's cosplaying.
All right, so up ahead is...
The children.
Is a VR room. It's a virtual reality room.
Damn it.
It's from my understanding... No. I'm sorry. Whatever. The next room, I'm thinking that because I know what's in the next room.
Okay.
The next room's kind of like a mini boss.
So
and they're doctors saying that, like, oh, they're putting the brains through virtual reality training. That's my bad. I'm sorry. I'm
so angry. It's all right. I've forgiven you already. You're welcome. It won't change what's going to happen once I catch up with him. Nice. All right. Let's go. Ready? Boop, boop, boop.
What time is it?
Adventure.
I remember being in high school.
Yeah.
And everyone,
do you?
And people always were like, what time is it? Adventure Time. And I'm like, I will never watch this series.
I was one of those people. I totally said that to everybody. Well, because people
Wait,
would always ask
that
me
up
what
ahead?
Time it is because I wore a watch.
Who's that up ahead?
Our beautiful lady friend, Marceline.
What?
She's like, ew, baby arm lady. Oh, I forgot about her baby arms. Oh. Why is she disgusting?
So it's not actually Marceline. It's
it's like a virtual reality because you spoiled it for me.
It's a spare body they had that they programmed with an AI.
Cute.
Also, I should probably have the Marceline's awesome guitar.
Her axe face.
Yeah, her axe. There we go.
Yeah. All right, get it. Whoa, she needs a bra. may have said that, like, last time we
No,
met
you did
her.
Not.
Did I not? Okay. Well, she needs a bra.
I'm not complaining.
I know you're not complaining, but she will when her back hurts.
Yeah, she will. I'm surprised that you're not more enthusiastic about it.
Yeah, I guess so, but that just looks painful to me, I guess. I don't know. Yikes. Okay, just get rid of the babies because they're so disgusting.
What's wrong?
Ew, they're clapping. Oh, God, they're way too... Oh, bleh. That one almost touched you.
The babies!
They're so gross! Oh god, they're like circling in like a creepy little dance of disgusting babies. Nothing disgusts me more. I think literally when someone asks me what is the grossest thing, I will say babies. But they won't know that I'm talking about these babies specifically. So, this is just the worst.
You should probably learn the names of these things.
Babies. Nice.
So, I actually, I'm not sure if I told you this or not, I actually have all my cosplay set up,
For
the next big con we go to.
Yeah?
I have all four cosplays.
What are you doing? List.
Kylo Ren.
Yeah, but tell them the twist.
No, that's a surprise. I'm gonna videotape that.
Oh, okay, okay.
Kylo Ren from Star Wars, I have it, I'm not sure if I'm gonna do it or not, Chloe Price from Life is Strange.
A gender bend?
Yes.
Cool. Well, no. People already thought you were that anyway.
That was a weird con! That was a weird time!
Don't cry.
Chloe Con, like, 2015 was, like, a weird convention where people thought I was Chloe and I wasn't.
He was
and,
just being himself.
And, like, Max cosplayers and Kate cosplayers were like, oh, can you take a photo with you? And I'm like, I'm not...
I don't know why.
I don't even have blue hair. Like, why are you guys...
This doesn't make sense. I'd be the laziest
I mean, I'm not, like, upset. I'm just like, guys, there's, like, probably actual ones out there.
That is so funny.
I don't want to, like, ruin this for you because you're all excited. So I decided that I'm going to actually do it for the next big con. All
right. It'll be fun. No one will know what you are.
Yeah. They're just going to be like, oh, you're just some dude.
Are you going to dye your hair? Get a
wig.
Oh, you're just using your wig that you have?
I guess I could use the Kaito wig, actually.
I was just gonna say.
I cut my hair short enough so that I can do it. So.
Oh, is that why you cut your hair?
No.
Oh.
Yeah, that was a dumb impulse thing that I did.
Do you regret it?
No, because when it grows out long enough, I can style it for my third cosplay, Marshall Lee.
Yeah.
Because I want to be Marshall. I want to be Marshall Lee. I want to like be draped in the rain and be like, oh, hi, Prince Gumball.
Hi. Who's going to be your Prince Gumball? Andre?
He's in New York.
He'd be perfect as a Prince Gumball.
He would be. Michael Cera would be perfect.
Honestly, Sora, if you're listening, please be Gumball. Thank you.
Not Gumball from Amazing World of Gumball.
I should clarify. Please be Prince Gumball from Adventure Time. Thank you.
That took a lot longer than I thought it was going to take. Yeah. I need to just switch
but
back.
You're pretty
to...
good. Okay, what's the last cosplay?
The last cosplay is Kanji Tatsumi from Persona 4, but I have a skull skeleton Kigurumi I'm gonna wear. Kanji's persona design is a giant buff persona with like a skeleton design, and I'm just gonna wear the Kigurumi with a wig.
Oh, cool.
And I'll be like, I'm Kanji Tatsumi, I like adorable shit, and I'm also tough as fuck. I could also just equivalently be like, my name is Mitchell, I'm tough as shit.
I like cute things.
I'm fucking adorable, I got all these plushies and shit.
Ken Noir is the coolest character out of anything ever.
Hang on. You think he can see me?
He totally can't. He's like,
wait.
Look at him. He's like,
could he see?
Is he like, where's Raiden? Oh, I wonder if he's under the box.
Did that actually work?
That was really funny. No, I think he knew you were there. He was trying to sneak up on you, maybe?
I'm sorry, guys. I don't know what's wrong with me today. I'm so like, I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm so happy.
Sorry, guys. I just can't help being this happy. It's probably because you're insane from lack of sleep.
Maybe, but like the Kanji video is like different because the Kanji video I was like super tired and like shit. I know this lack of sleep is kind of like affecting my gameplay a little bit, but I'm actually like I'm genuinely like excited and happy. You know what it was? I cooked a really nice dinner for myself today.
That burger, that
burger and that seasoned fries, brown sugar, cooking the burger in like water and brown sugar and having a goddamn. Hang on a second.
Yeah, this guy looks like a toughy wuffy. He's pretty much monsoon though, so.
Yeah, he's just.
Come on, you did it before. You can do it again.
It's been like a month.
Yeah, never mind. I'll cut you some slack this time.
I'll cut you some slacks. What? That's not what you were talking about.
No.
Slacks.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's alright, Raiden. You'll get him next time.
If you're evil and you're on the rise, you can count on me cutting you down.
What the fuck?
Cause I'm good and evil never beats me. I'll win the fight and then go out for steamies, wee.
What is that for?
Are the crystal gems.
Is that from the full...
Yeah.
Is that from the full thing?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Here we are.
It's Monsoon. They're not Monsoon. From the dead! Monsoon's talking to us! No, it's the Lich.
The Lich.
And these are all the brains in these towers.
Yeah, I'm so grossed out. Those poor chillins. Of course, running it in the real world. Alright, slice and dice him.
Ice King! I won't know it. You're not the Ice King.
Wait a minute.
Simon!
Simon!
like, that's just this moment where Sundowner's like, yes, I was the mastermind behind all of this! And, like, he, like, points to the brainstems, and then, like, Ryan's like, I can't understand you with that accent of yours.
Of yours.
What are you talking about? It was me, Raiden. I was the one who formulated this entire plan.
You what?
I'm sorry. I don't speak Southern.
You're so weird. Let's speak English, jeez.
I learned like 86 languages. I don't know what you're talking about. What you say? I'm speaking perfect English, Raiden.
Oh, God. Ugh, this guy's a piece of
You know,
work.
For what it's worth, if he had, like, a different face, he'd actually look kind of cool.
Yeah.
Or if he had, like, a full, like, helmet on, and he was just this big guy with two swords.
It'd be cool if he had, like, a goatee. Yeah.
Like Aquaman?
No, like, a cool version of Aquaman.
If he had a goatee, like, I'm sorry. I should have clarified that. We tried to play Injustice a couple nights back.
Oh, did it work?
The footage actually got super corrupted.
Oh, I'm gonna cry. That was actually fun. Oh my god. Oh no, put him down. Oh, put him down. Oh god.
Look at this.
Oh, put him back. Oh, he's oh, bleh.
Why did you guys give him enough wiggle room to do that?
It's
also, spinal
disgusting.
Cords don't work that way.
I know.
I can't wiggle my spinal cord.
I can. I don't know what you're doing.
And then I look over at you and all I see is like this weird like...
Super disgusting. Oh god, now you're making me throw up and it's not even real.
Look at these babies.
Look at these guys. Ew, don't touch him.
I could just eat you up.
Ew. Oh my god. That's gross.
Well, in that voice it is.
Well, brains are just gross in general. And they kept the eyes. Why keep the eyes? Why is it necessary?
No, those are digital eyes. Not digital. Those are robotic eyes. This is the Digimon.
Well, this is a game, Mitchell. Of course they're digital. It's all digital.
Digimon, digital monster. Digimon are the champions.
What are you talking about? Now you're singing in another language, you freak.
What is that weeaboo crap that I'm listening to?
What is he talking about? Oh my god, Ryden!
Oh my god!
We're in sync. I knew we had a connection.
I don't understand your premise. Give me the thesis statement of your speech.
This plot is so weird.
I don't know what's going on anymore.
All right, pick up all the brains as you can carry, and let's save them and take them away.
Yeah, we don't even fight Sundowner. We're just like...
take an armful of brains and then take them to safety, and we're like, we did it.
I'm sorry, I think that there's a, yeah,
secret
there's some...
porn picture?
Oh, what? What?
I don't know, last time there
there's,
was
there's some like
porn.
Health. There's still like a health thing over there.
Maybe it's that.
But I can't remember how to get to it, so...
Cut down the doors.
Nope.
How can you not cut them down? You can cut down anything.
Mitchell, oh. You can cut down anything.
Maybe you jump atop of the brain canisters.
Wait, hang on. I have an idea. I know this sounds stupid, but I have an idea.
Okay.
All right, so...
Ready?
Let's see.
And then...
No.
Well, that was quick.
No. Ah. Okay.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
Well, I was thinking, like, if I could somehow, like, get over here... Oh, what the fuck am I thinking? There's like a super easy way to do what I'm thinking.
What is it?
Okay, here, look. I know it's not
going
even...
going across?
I know it's not even important to like... to the game, but I just want this. Because Sundowner's always been one of those weird fights to me. And I'm not 100% sure I can take him down.
Oh, are we fighting like literal Sundowner? Is this near the end of the game?
Yes.
Whoa, really?
Yeah, it's not the final boss, but it's near the end.
Okay, but we're nearing the end? Oh, you better not be lying to me, Mitchell.
It's a pretty short game.
Sometimes you lie to me, and I just
No. This time I'm being, like, super real. Also, that wasn't a health pack, damn. And I hate myself.
Don't hate yourself. You'll get over it, Mitchell. I promise it's not that big of a deal.
And I find it kind of funny. I find it kind of sad. Goddamn.
Oh god. Oh, it's it's a cool rainy bullshit. Jetstream Sam's gonna be the last guy, ain't he?
And it's gonna be his cool theme too. Where like just the fucking guitar screams and everything.
Oh my god.
Oh god. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. Oy! Well, the good news, just so you know, is even after we play Raiden's story, we still have two more side missions if you want to.
Yeah. So. Oh my god, I can't wait. Jack!
I tricked you into the rain where we're both gonna rust!
Yeah. What the fuck was I thinking?
No, you get up there and, like, there's a rust statue of him, but his head's still, like, human, so, like...
Shit! He's, like, wiggling his head around as much as he can.
Oh my god, you rusted that really quickly? No, Chat Noir came around.
You just caused the cataclysm. That's always fun.
Cataclysm!
Yeah. Oh, we watched the French dubbed of that, if that wasn't clear.
So check this out. So Sundown, this is Sundowner's true form, and he has like these shogun plates that are explosives.
Oh, that's funny.
And he also, his actual mask comes down, and he actually kind of looks cool.
Whoa, weird. Wait, he's wearing a mask right now?
No, check this out.
Oh. That was kind of weird.
His song, unfortunately, in my opinion, his song is probably the worst song in the game.
Yeah?
I think so.
I'm sort of trying to hear it, but...
No, it's don't, we can't.
I know, it's impossible, but I can almost hear something.
Ah!
Well, that fucked up early. Do it. Boom. Whoa! Nice. Whoa, careful, they're exploding. Oh my god. Will that, helicopter... Are they friend or foe?
They're foe.
Oh, what are they... Oh. I see now that they are shooting at you.
Oh, wow!
Whoa.
Oh, shit! Okay.
That was a bad idea.
So the thing is, when that happens, I have to, shit.
You have to shit? Mitchell, you need to pause this episode right now.
I have
now.
To take a doom. So when he does that, I have... So essentially, this match is a lot more patient than the other matches where you kind of start slicing and dicing.
Mm-hmm. You have to think about it.
Sorta. Like, let me put it this way, yeah? So you'll see what I mean in just a second where it's like, here. Oh, shit. Okay. So she should put up a shield in a second here again. Because otherwise, this fight is kind of impossible. Well, not impossible. But like, I've done this in my first time in the fight. I didn't even get to the second stage of the fight because I ended up just doing this to. Oh, shit! So you have to go in. When you're in blade mode, when he puts the shield up. Wow. Hang on a sec. When he's in. When up. Okay, so you see that?
Oh, yeah.
So now I have to hit all four of them. Or I fuck up like that. And I don't have the
time. You had to do that faster?
Yeah.
Jeez.
Oh, shit. And sometimes I can't enter blade mode immediately. And now I have to evade those and hit the right. Where's the last one? Okay, there. That.
Oh,
yeah.
See. Oh, that's so much fun. This game is cool.
Like, the game, like, probably my least favorite fight just because it doesn't feel like when you're fighting, like, Mistral for the first time.
Yeah.
And you're doing all that really cool shit. Like, okay, man. Alright, and just gotta concentrate for a second. And there. Okay.
Yay. Okay.
So when you're doing like the Mistral fight, right?
Mm-hmm.
And like, oh shit. When you're doing the Mistral fight and mm-hmm. Oh shit, okay. Ooh. I didn't notice he was just walking. God damn, I am not doing hot today.
That's okay. You have more health, so we're alright. It kind of now.
I didn't.
Oh shit, it's a helicopter. It's getting in your gears, man. It pisses a real bit. You got him almost. Whoa! What was that it?
Hey, no.
Oh,
so this is the second phase of the fight.
Yeah,
where he looks kind of cool.
Cooler. He needs to cover up his bald spot, though. It's a little... Well, it takes away from it a little bit to be able to see the most vulnerable part of your body, you know, where the brain hole is.
Shit. I should have dodged. I should have dodged. Up.
Come on. All right. Oh, jeez. Oh, watch.
Shit. Okay. So you got to... So I have to, like... There's no way to block that one where it goes golden. I have to, like, go straight up and... Like, evaded.
Whoa, man, you knocked him down on his ass.
Take that, Careless Whisper.
Do your fucking, like, spinning attack on the ground where you do stuff. Oh, wait, do you not have the pole thing out?
No, oh, hang on, oh.
Come on. Yeah. Oh my god. Whoa, watch. Oh god. Yeah?
Oh.
Yeah? We get him?
yeah, we did.
Yeah.
You got me.
Yeah. Thank you for answering my question.
That
right
was
away,
not nearly. That, you know, that death wasn't nearly as cool as the other guy's though, because he just falls off the building.
Yeah. It's a.
No, he doesn't.
Oh, you got me, Mitchell. You really made me think that. When he fell off and there was no account of the helicopter, I kind of thought, you know, maybe the helicopter would bring him back. And we're like, yeah. Oh, darn it. but you know what? I've seen worse.
Flying Nimbus! Ah!
It's not like I didn't use all these guys as a bridge earlier, so I can do this.
No,
easy.
He took control of it by stabbing his sword through it.
Super cute. Oh yeah, now we get to do a flight fight. This is cool.
Ah!
You know what? Just crash into everything. Like, who cares?
Jesus.
It's not like it's your body. Yeah, yay! Don't tell me there's a baby thing in there.
No, not for these, I don't think. They're just, like, their own, like,
it's
little...
it's, like, some sort of round thing in there, and I'm afraid it's a baby.
It might be a baby.
I'll be really pukey if it's a baby.
It might not be a baby with arms, though. It's just a core.
Oh, okay, cool. You never know when one of those arm babies will show up. It's so disgusting. What, is this gonna work? Oh, okay, you're cutting it. Yeah, as much as possible. Jesus, shit, man. Wow, holy okay, I think that's enough now. There it is! Ow.
I hate this game so much because
it's so
stupid. Check this out.
Oh, I hate this. It's awesome. He's like, oh no, Christ.
No, because even he's like, that's dumb!
I didn't expect that because who would? It's stupid, right? And now he's dead. Wow. Get him right in his bald face.
I can't cut his head.
God, I'm upset. Is it part of the, like, it's part of a special game?
Well, you have to communicate with him afterwards.
But I don't wanna.
Well, Raiden does.
Okay. Oh, Raiden, we'll let you do it this time.
B.
I'd still put it up on the fridge, Mitchell.
I hope PB will be happy with this.
Guess we'll never know. Oh, right. I forgot that they talked to you from beyond. Super awkward. But yeah, that's kind of what is happening.
Now let me do my seance, my cyber seance.
Super gross. Ugh.
The Kevin's BMO. BMO is Boris and Kevin and Courtney, like all those guys.
Are all just a mix in one, yeah. Just like mashed into a computer. Asshole. Alright. So now let's go find Jetstream, I guess. Did we save the children? Does this save the children?
You'll see.
Oh, okay, I'll see. Well, you'll get your wish. This is so creepy being talked to by a dead guy. Suddenly, it's a horror game.
So, Sam.
We need to play more horror games on this show.
Maybe we do. Bubblegum, can you save the children?
I'll turn them into candy.
No!
Oh, okay.
No, this is the origin story as to how Bubblegum got, like, all of her candy people. They're just the children.
The brains, the disgusting brain with the wiggly spinal cord are just all inside the candy.
No, better yet, like, all the babies are actually, like, Peridot's little, like, orbs. Peridot's just out somewhere, like, making them.
Oh, God, Perry, stop.
I need some water.
And Boris is Plague. Because we need to mash more into this. Why not? Oh, my goodness. Let's go get him. So, is this upcoming boss battle going to be the last battle?
No.
Because I'm expecting a lot out of it.
There's two more people left.
Okay.
So there's Sundowner, and then there's... Or not, sorry!
Gonna be like, are you spoiling for me again?
Look, that head on the ground right there. Like, that's all that's
Wait, fun. Is it? Okay, yeah. Okay.
There's Jetstream Sam.
Okay.
And there's Senator Armstrong.
Is the guy
who owned the building.
Jetstream not the last one? He just seems like our ultimate rival.
He is our symbolic rival. Okay. Like, he's the one who, like, is, like... Okay, so right now they're talking about, because right now the villain is in Afghanistan, or it's not, I can't remember if it's Afghanistan, they're Pakistan. They're in Pakistan right now. And so right now we gotta get a jet, we gotta get to Pakistan like right fucking now, because Armstrong's about to create an international incident.
Oh, okay.
And start the next world war, essentially.
Oh, no. Well, let's go get him. I'm expecting
ooh,
him.
Okay, I the next level. Ooh. Okay, the next level.
Oh, you earned a trophy.
The next level, I have to have the Desperado suit on, just because I haven't done the other costumes yet in this playthrough.
Mm-hmm.
But for the next one, there's no boss in the next one. We're just trying to get through it. Look at that.
Is that it?
This is the Desperado costume that Raiden has.
Nice.
This is the mariachi.
I really like that one.
Which one?
Both.
I'll put on this one.
Okay, good.
All right.